So Nick, you've won the leadership award for your workplace, basically. So how do you feel?
I feel fantastic. I can't even believe it. First time in my life I'm just speechless.
What do you think the qualities of a great leader in the workplace?
Oh well, I would. Well, for me, it's dedication. It's commitment to what you're doing, what you're asked to do, and getting people to buy into the vision of what you're trying to do.
So tomorrow you'll be asking your boss for a pay rise?
Yes, actually, I got a pay rise today.
Well,
asking for another one. Yeah.
Excellent. Okay. Well, congratulations.
Thanks.
Well done.
Thank you.